village square stands quiet, with the curfew still in force. The streets are even clear of dogs and horse. Like some evil bird of prey, the scaffold spreads its wings. The people build their fires and bolt their doors. The mayor is giving dinner to the officers and wives. His eldest son is learning how to fawn. The barrack block is hushed and tense, the soldiers drawing lots. Who will be the hangman in the dawn?
The lot falls on a young man who has served for but a year. His home is in the village close nearby. He shivers at the thought of what he's forced to do next day. He wonders who it is that has to die.
The full moon casts a cold light on the gloomy prison walls. The Papist walks his cell, he cannot sleep. He hears the waiting gallows creaking just beyond the door. He prays for he has no more tears to weep.
The day begins to break, the muffled drums begin to sound. A crowd begins to gather in the square. The presence of the hangman in his terrifying mask weighs heavy on the minds of all.
Door before